inside and outside crescent kick from our defensive stance. I want you to think that a crescent kick is almost like a front kick off to the side, and then we sweep it across. So basically I'm bringing it up and around. Remembering that the foot should come back to that original position. We kick slightly off the center line and bring the foot out and across. If we're kicking in the other direction, same idea. I kick slightly off and I bring it around to the center. Inside and outside crescent kick.